Once we leave the teenage years, we may think acne is a thing of the past. But later in life, an imbalance of hormones can shake things up and acne takes center stage again. An endocrine imbalance is the culprit responsible for triggering hormonal acne. Women in mid-cycle and/or right before their periods are easy prey. These are the two times a month when estrogen and testosterone spike. These two hormones can accumulate if not properly detoxed. And when estrogen dominates, the complexion is fertile ground where inflamed skin and acne can thrive. Luckily, there is a natural solution that may provide relief. The first step is to pay attention to your diet. The food you ingest can disrupt your hormones, which in turn produces inflammation. But on the flip side, the right kinds of food can balance hormones and soothe your skin. In today's video, we'll examine the foods which work for and against your hormones. Foods to avoid. 1. Soy. Soy has been on the suspect list of instigating acne. If you think you are sensitive to soy, try eliminating it from your diet and see if your condition improves. It contains phytoestrogens, which can create a hormonal imbalance. 2. Dairy. Excess dairy consumption can contribute to a surplus of hormones that can lead to acne. Dairy is also a primary cause for leaky gut syndrome. 3. Gluten. Like dairy, gluten can disrupt hormones. It can create intestinal inflammation and produce a domino effect of health issues. 4. Caffeine. Caffeine is a kickstarter for millions every morning. Yet it often comes with a trade-off. It can take its toll on your skin's immune response. A steady combination of coffee and tea can strip away many essential vitamins, which are essential to maintaining a vibrant complexion. 5. Canola, sunflower, safflower and vegetable oil. If you have acne-prone skin, put these oils on your radar as ones to avoid. They have certain nutrients that can ignite a firestorm on your complexion, especially during peak estrogen days. The best foods for your complexion. 1. Avocados. Avocados contain a substance that can bring hormone levels back under control. Adding avocados to your diet can be a natural defense system to ward off inflammation. 2. Turmeric. Another spice you may already have in your kitchen cabinets is turmeric. Besides its natural ability to reduce inflammation, pain and swelling, it's also a remedy for your skin. 3. Chia seeds. One of the highest sources of omega-3s in nature can be found in this gluten-free grain. These little marvels can stabilize blood sugar, improve insulin sensitivity and keep blood pressure spikes in check. 4. Cinnamon. In your spice rack, you may already have a secret weapon. Cinnamon. This aromatic spice contains anti-inflammatory and antibacterial properties that help regulate hormones. 5. Pomegranates. Mood swings can be tempered by eating pomegranates. They produce the same estrogens that female ovaries do. They also are rich in anti-cancer, anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties.